Sunday night, on the evening in the Heights, on the eve of my audition. This is Times Square. And there's Elvis. He is alive.
Well, this is my opening night in the Heights. It is 5:30. I'm having my put in at 6:45. Kind of numb, and I'm ready. For that I am ready. But just, it's probably one of the craziest things, toughest things I've had to do. But I'm enjoying it. The people are so great. They are just fantastic. And this is Broadway. On Friday, June 6th, March 6th. And my friend Ben is coming down to see the show. Ben is the friend who let me stay on his couch the first week. My friend Deborah is another angel that let me stay on her couch the second this week. They're coming down. We're going to go celebrate after the show. Not too much because I have two shows tomorrow, two shows on Sunday, and vocally it is a bear of a show, but the music is fantastic. People are watching me as I talk into my camera. Anyway, here we are. Friday night is the big hubbub in New York.